I was working as a pharmacist before in the Philippines. To get my license back here from Canada, I needed about $20,000. For me, it was seems impossible. The windmill loan that I got helped me reach my goal to get my license in Canada. I'm very thankful to windmill. They're doing a very great job of helping immigrants like us to pursue their dreams.